Two schools in Chicopee were under a shelter in place today. Chicopee Police Officer Mike Wilk told 22 News police were investigating a report claiming a man possibly with a weapon in his backpack was in Chicopee. Wilk said Lambert Lavoie Memorial Elementary School and Chicopee Comprehensive School were placed on lockdown as a precaution. The lockdown lasted about 40 minutes. Police are still looking into the matter, but Wilk said there is no credible threat at this time.